I'm geek and I'm fired up. All I want tonight is just get higher. All I want is loyalty, loyalty, loyalty. What up, loyalty family? What's the deal, man? Y'all already know this go, nigga. We got another reaction video. Let's get it. So they're acting a blue face. And it's featuring my boy Blast. The song is called Chose Me. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. You know, I be watching the his little reality show he got with the females and shit. So I've been low-key waiting on this motherfucking video. You feel me? And, you know what I mean? If you get Blast on a song, you kind of doing something right with your career, right? You thinking with your right vestment. You know what I'm saying? You thinking with the right head. But, comment question today is, what's your favorite Blast feature, or what's your favorite Blueface song? But y'all know it's go. Comment 5 stars being the highest, 1 star being the lowest, and send me your favorite clip of your trailer. Let's get straight into it, man. Let's press record. Let's press play.
Hey, I got issues, just blue. What that cost? Who cares? I'ma fuck the whole bag off, bands up. Know how sus facts, bitch. I took the cap like off. Yeah.
This nigga, bro, Blast is fire, bro. Just look how he start his bars in the whole list. Look what he say. Listen, oh my mama, listen.
I got issues, just blue. What that cost? Who cares? I'ma fuck the whole bag off, bands up. And one, know how sus. All facts, bitch. I took the cap like off. Okay. Yeah. Something told me I didn't choose this lifestyle, it just chose me. Something told me I didn't choose this lifestyle, it just chose
Blueface,
me.
Face, baby, I ain't choose her, she chose me. If you take it all at one time, you gon' OD. Baby, but you said I like Jody. Lately, I've been hitting these new bitches with the old me. Cold summers, I've been dodging hot girls with the cold shoulders. I could bring Mae back in the middle of October. I'm hitting bitches.
Hold up, nigga.
Baby, I ain't choose her, she chose me. If you take it all at one time, you gon' OD. Baby, call me baby, but she said I like Jody. Lately, I've been hitting these new bitches with the old me. Cold summers, I've been dodging hot girls with the cold shoulders. I could bring Mae back in the middle of October. Player, I'm hitting bitches and they friends. Player, I ain't choose this lifestyle, bitch, it chose me. Player, same bitches say fuck me. Player, big house on the hill where it's sunny. I ain't choosing off that shade room.
Same bitches say fuck me, but fuck.
I'm hitting bitches and they friends. Player, I ain't choose this lifestyle, bitch. It chose me. Player, same bitches say fuck me. Player, big house on the hill where it's sunny. I ain't tripping off that shade room. Post, I get money. Niggas in the comments acting like it's funny. I'm the one you gotta watch for. I can see what time it is. What I got to watch for? No more locked doors. Hard niggas take time hard. They giving out a lot more time to the hardcore. Freedom boys level 4.
I got issues, just blue. What that cost? Who cares? I'm a fudda.
Hey, can I ask y'all a question, right? Is Blueface flow underrated, or is just y'all feel like y'all go by perception and say this nigga's really trash? Are y'all actually listening to what he be saying sometimes? If you listen to what he be saying, he be getting off. He be saying some shit.
He's in the comments acting like it's funny. I'm the one you gotta watch for. I can see what time it is. What I got to watch for? No more locked doors. Hard niggas take time hard. They giving out a lot more time to the hardcore. Freedom boys level 4.
I got issues, just blue. What that cost? Who cares? I'ma fuck the whole bag up, bands up. And one, know how sus. All facts, bitch, I took the cap like up. Yeah. Something told me I didn't choose this lifestyle, it just chose me.
Hello.
Something told me I didn't choose this lifestyle, it just chose me.
We in Utah with the Jazz. Blueface and Blast. Baby, is you coming? This could be your only chance. Better wake your game up before you fuck your name up. Pussy in privacy, lie to your nigga, bitch. You ain't gotta lock me. Last time I lost my bitch playing hide and seek, took too long to find it.
Something told me I didn't choose this lifestyle, it just
chose me. We in Utah with the Jazz. Blueface and Blast. Baby, is you coming? This could be your only chance. Better wake your game up before you fuck your name up. Pussy in privacy. Lie to your nigga, bitch. You ain't gotta lock me. Last time I lost my bitch playing hide and seek. Took too long to find it. The bitch ended up finding me. I ain't choose this lifestyle, bitch. It chose me. MIA with a bitch in Miami. Baby, welcome to the party. We just tryna have a blast. Leave your nigga at the door for this money on the floor. You could buy a new ass with this money on the floor. I ain't really wanna rap, but they spend money on the floor.
I got issues, just blue. What that cost? Who cares? I'm a fudda.
And he addressed Shade Room. He addressed in hating ass nigga. He said, listen, I'm gonna be 100 though. I didn't really wanna do this shit. It chose me, nigga. I didn't wanna rap. But these niggas paid
find
me.
Finding bitch in the finding me. I ain't choose this lifestyle, bitch. It chose me. MIA with a bitch. to Miami. Baby, welcome to the party. We just trying to have a blast. Leo nigga at the...
See, that was fire. What'd he say? MIA with a bitch in Miami. That's kind of fire, y'all. That's kind of fire.
The bitch end up finding me. I ain't choose this lifestyle, bitch, it chose me. MIA with a bitch in Miami. Baby, welcome to the party. We just tryna have a blast. Leo nigga at the door for this money on the floor. You could buy a new ass with this money on the floor. I ain't really wanna rap, but they spend money on the floor.
I got issues, just blue. What that cost? Who cares? I'ma fuck the whole bag up. Bands love and one. Know how sus. All facts, bitch, I tip the cat like a. Yeah, yeah. Something told me, I didn't choose this lifestyle, it just chose me. Something told me, I didn't choose this lifestyle, it just chose me.
How y'all feeling about this one, y'all? Shout out to Keem Motion.
So I've got some bad news for you.
Which already know this, go. That's the end of the video. Like I said, y'all comment below. How did y'all, what y'all thought about it? 5 stars being the highest, 1 star being the lowest. But like I said, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, man. Make sure you share it to your auntie, your granny, and your motherfucking mammy. Hit it.